Intact basketball, Cardinal Stritch was hosting Emmanuel Christian. These two teams met earlier. A decisive win for Emmanuel Christian. Looking for some revenge, Cardinal Stritch didn't go well early. Most of this game was controlled by the offense of Emmanuel Christian. They led by as many as eight, but in the fourth quarter, Blazevich and company really turned things around. Hatfield, he came up big offensively and defensively. They forced this one to overtime and won it in overtime by six.